Are you a power user of ChatGPT? Are you tired of getting these errors all the time and having to restart your conversations? Or do you just want to see what ChatGPT Pro has to offer? Look no further, because in this video, I'll be going over everything in OpenAI's upcoming product, ChatGPT Professional. So, what is ChatGPT Pro? It is a monetized version of ChatGPT, something you have to pay for. The president and co-founder, Greg Brockman, tweeted this on January 10th, working on a professional version of ChatGPT. We will offer higher limits and faster performance. If interested, please join our waitlist here. In his tweet, he included a Google Docs form to sign up for the ChatGPT Pro waitlist. At the top of this Google form, there are three bullet points talking about what will be included in the professional version of ChatGPT. The first one is always available, and in parentheses it says, no blackout windows. If you've used ChatGPT before, you know that sometimes it will have periods of unavailability. Sometimes the system gets overloaded and doesn't allow you to talk to ChatGPT. What they're saying is in the pro version, this will never happen, and you will have ChatGPT available to you 24/7 without any offline periods. The second bullet point is fast responses, and an example they give is no throttling. If you've ever noticed that ChatGPT is typing slow or is taking forever, this is because OpenAI is throttling its response. With no throttling, ChatGPT Pro will give you responses much faster and hopefully almost instantly. The last bullet point is as many messages as you need. They clarify this point by saying it will be at least 2 times the daily limit. If you've ever received a network error or a message saying that you are entering too many messages, this is what that point is talking about. With ChatGPT Pro, you could have multiple prompts going at the same time and will not be blocked. This is especially useful when they come out with an API, because you'll be able to create applications that utilize ChatGPT. An unlimited request is something that every API user needs. Just recently, on January 16th, the president of OpenAI tweeted that a ChatGPT API is coming soon. This is very exciting because it means you can start creating your own applications that incorporate the original ChatGPT. At the bottom of the description, it states, if you are selected, we'll reach out to you to set up a payment process and a pilot. Please keep in mind that this is an early experimental program that is subject to change, and we are not making paid pro access generally available at this time. If you do sign up for this waitlist, don't expect to have access to ChatGPT Pro. It seems like they are being very selective with who they give it to. Nonetheless, I have included this form in the description if you would like to sign up. Because it's not released to the general public yet, the pricing for ChatGPT Pro is still relatively unknown. I have seen one screenshot that shows it to be $42 a month. When I was browsing on Twitter, I actually found someone who gained access to ChatGPT Pro. His name is Zahid Khawaja. He confirmed that for now, the ChatGPT pricing was set to $42 a month. If you are selected, this is the pop-up you would receive to upgrade to ChatGPT Pro. He also provided proof that this subscription was real. In the same Twitter thread, he gave us a demo of ChatGPT Pro. Look just how fast the Pro version gives you a response compared to the normal one. Hopefully, as more demo videos like this come out, you can start to see all of the benefits that ChatGPT Pro contains. The waitlist Google form gives out some price feelers, asking the user what ranges they would be comfortable with. OpenAI will then use this data to price the professional version of ChatGPT. In my opinion, I think the price will be around $25 to $50, most likely on the higher end. And there's a reason I think it will be on the higher end. A rumor is going around that Microsoft is planning to invest $10 billion into OpenAI. It makes sense that OpenAI is trying to monetize ChatGPT. They are under pressure to make a profit on their products for their investors. OpenAI is a very fast-growing company. They expect to make $200 million in revenue this year, and $1 billion in 2024. That is an $800 million increase. Microsoft definitely wants a piece of the pie, and that pie is OpenAI.
Yeah. Now listen! That's called you know nothing about that!
They're looking for a 49% stake in the company.
But when I was
$50,000 is not a small amount of money.
I'm here to make money.
Which values OpenAI at around $29 billion. OpenAI has a strange corporate structure. They operate under a capped profit model, which limits investors' returns to 100 times their investment, or possibly less in the future. Most likely, this is done to limit actions that cause an increase in profit and greed, because the consequences could decide the fate of the human race. Thank you for watching. Make sure you watch my ChatGPT playlist at the end of this video. It has a ton of different topics surrounding ChatGPT. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.